Well, good evening, everybody. I'm working on my first ever technique, which every artist comes across at some point, and it's highlights on the hair. Now, I'm not really well established in this field, so I've been looking up videos, tutorials, and what I find, this is a Tombow Mono Eraser. Sorry, the focus isn't very good. It's the flat-edged version. And what I'm doing is, my lighting is a bit poor, my apologies. I'm just simply pressing and then slowly easing off. I don't want my strands of highlights, hair, to look too thick. I think that would look pretty silly. So there we go. Look, there we are. This is just for example. Because we know a drawing is always composed of three basic aspects: light, medium, and dark. Exactly the same with a photo. Right, I'm not going to overlight this area because on here, it's not overly light. Just trying to look at some other areas. Right, my battery's getting low apparently. So, let's try down here. Yes, it's working. Now, what I'm going to do next is going to seem really odd. I'm going to darken over it again. Now, why the hell are you darkening it? People probably ask. Well, the simple reason for that is because if you look at the picture, the hair's never really truly light anyway. The highlights, there's still a touch of grey in them. So what it means is, we will make the darker areas darker. This is just to give you a rough idea. But yes, it's coming on.